Welcome to all you Librans, and for some of you, happy birthday! Happy birthday! This is your monthly horoscope for October of 2019. And what a significant month for the Librans. A very important month for you, because last month was a very Neptunian month, and that was very important for the mutable signs. Now this month is very Saturnian and very Plutonian energy. And this is all happening in the cardinal signs, and you are a cardinal sign. And it's all about you this month. It is really all about you. And although Mars in your sign, Mars in Libra, coming into the sign of Libra, it is squaring up to Saturn and Pluto. Although that is known as a bit stressful there, it has a reason. It's not good or bad. It's how you deal with the stressful and how you manage this stressful energy. And I'm going to give you some tips how to deal with it at its best. Now, the thing is that these planets, so Mars in your sign, Saturn in its own sign, Saturn receives Mars very well, and Mars receives Saturn very well. They kind of like each other. That means when you do it the right way and the best attitude I'll describe in a minute, you can have great results in two areas of your life, which is first of all you as a person, and secondly your fourth house, which is literally your home or your emotional stability. So you can have big results there towards the end of the month or next month even, because Mars is a bit longer there. But you will have, I say Mars is a bit longer it's still in November also in your sign, but it means that the area of your life that can have changes, transformations and mastery is really about you and is really about your emotional stability. So what is this all about? How to act? Because Mars is about action. So when you have Mars normally in your first house, people feel more like, huh, this is me. Even the Libra, the Libran, because Libras are ruled by Venus. And they always take care of other people. That's why it is the people pleaser sign for sure. It always wants interactions, it always wants fairness and all of that. That's all good. But Mars in your sign means that you have to look at what you want. You have to look at what your needs are. And that can come into conflict with your emotions. So emotions and anxieties can come up here, but it's about embracing them, it's about understanding them, and it's about an ability here to transform. And the best way to do this is by in a Saturnian way. So yes, it is a time where you can draw the line with certain people that are crossing the line, so to speak. And it is by holding your emotional security and your emotional stability. So Librans don't like to do that, you know. They are so interested and so aware of other people's needs that it's very difficult for them. I mean, in general, maybe you are a Libran with a moon in Aries or something like that. That it's totally a different story. But in general, it's about you and it's about what you want. And it's also about, you know, the fear of missing out is also typical for a Libran. So you have to look towards your, it's a very introspective month for the Librans, that they come back towards themselves. And although this is hard because you're not used to that, it's going to do you good. Okay. And the best way is not to pointing a finger to someone else or to relatives, or because that's the fourth house. So there could be some clash with a parent or with relatives, or there could be some stresses around the home situation with selling or buying or whatever. But whatever it is, this should be resolved now, because Saturn went direct from last month and also away from the South Node. So there was a lot of karmic stuff for you going on that level of emotions and on that level of, you probably think about where was it coming from? It's piled up, so to speak, but now it's more clear and you can, so these things are going, when you are one of those who are saying, yes, it was very tough at home, I had a rough time, this is better, this is good news. But the best thing to do is to have a look at what you want and do it in little steps. You know, it's like a muscle that you need to train. In the beginning is very hard, but the more you do it, the better you get. You get with it, okay? So yes, push things forwards for the Libran, for sure, but do it very slow. That's Saturn. I mean, if it's a square, it doesn't mean negative. It means the way that you do it is a bit more stressful, but you do it best in a Saturnian way, which is like you could have fear of doing things, fear of sharing with others what you are all about, but do it with little steps, and that's going to transform you for sure. So the basic or the most important thing here is doing things in little steps, and staying in the now is very important for the Librans now, because if there is things that you want to change in your relationships or in your home area, your actually all the important areas of your life, which is you and other people, which is home and work, if you want to change these things, don't think too much towards the future, because it's going to give you anxiety and it's going to give you worry, and you don't want that. You just want to stay in the now, you just want to do what you can do in the moment, and you don't go, you know, thinking too much in the future. You don't watch monthly horoscopes, for instance, or you watch the monthly horoscopes that you feel that resonate with you. Okay, when you're watching a monthly horoscope and it gives you fear, you need to stop, because astrology can also feed fear, and that's not why it's there. Astrology is there to empower you, and so this is really important, a really important month where you can make a lot of changes, but the changes will come next month. Just keep on going, don't give up, do it step by step. You can't change your life in a month, and certainly not when the problems or situations that are difficult have been going on for months or for years, but do it step by step and you will have that energy. But it's about mastering that energy. Less is more, for sure. Don't try to do everything at the same time. Less is more. On that note, I'll send you a lot of positive energy. Thank you so much for watching. And if you want a reading, just get in touch. Bye-bye.